Hi, Tack here, field engineer for Toyo Tires. I'd like to go over some of the key features on the sidewall of this tire. First is the tire size. This tire, for example, is a 255/55R18/109V. The 255 represents the tire's section width. The 55 represents the tire's aspect ratio. R stands for radial in tire construction, and 18 represents the wheel diameter in inches. The 109 is the load index, which represents a tire's maximum load carrying capacity at maximum inflation pressure. V represents the speed rating, which is the maximum speed capability of the tire. Next, I'd like to go over the DOT, or Department of Transportation serial number, or TIN, tire identification number for this tire. The CX represents the factory code. This is where the tire was produced. The 91 represents the size code. For this tire, it's a 255/55R18. The XX3 represents the option code. Some manufacturers might use 4 alphanumeric characters in this place. And the last 4 represents the week and year of production. This tire, for example, was produced in the 13th week of 2009. Another marking I'd like to identify is maximum tire load carrying capacity at maximum inflation pressure. This tire, for example, shows maximum load of 2,271 pounds at 50 PSI. This pressure here is not necessarily what the tire should be set at. Please follow the vehicle manufacturer's recommended tire pressure setting. There you have it. Now you know how to read your tires.